guys, my name is Sushil. Today I am your yoga teacher and I will teach you what is a superman yoga and superman yoga. So this yoga depends on your mind, will you work on a super way. This is also beneficial for your student life because you can study for 8 hours. That time you have just got a knowledge, just little bit things. But if you are study after doing this yoga, if you are study for 4 hours, that time will be sufficient. So this yoga is very beneficial for your health, mental stress, everything. Your concentration power will be better and better. So this yoga will be beneficial to your particular way. So this is a one only precaution. If you are injury of knee and your lower body area, that's why you don't do this yoga. And I will request you, you will stand up, all of you. And follow me carefully. Are you able to see me?
Yes, sir.
Just solve me. Are you able to see me?
Yes.
Okay. So first, we have just stand up properly. And touch your both legs. All of you touch your both legs. And this time, this is a straight position. And don't, your mind will be free. Don't think other things of your mind. Your mind will be free. That time, your yoga will be grateful and very, very effective for you. That's why your mind will be in other place, that's why your yoga will be harmful. So your mind will be free and you are just energize your body. Just stand up properly, not a lazy person. Just stand up. Okay, so this is that yoga's first step is that you are just right hand on your right earlobe. Just do this. And your second right hand to the left earlobe. Okay, and just go down your knees. I will clear you. You will just bend down your knees, that time you are straight in a chair position. This position, you release your feet and you have got up, that time you take your feet. So that is the position. Just do with me. This is the position. Just bend down and straight chair position. Just do this. This is a very simple yoga. Just release your feet and just take your breath. Do it, do it. Why are you not doing? Yes, this yoga is very simple and this depends on your style. If you are doing 15 to 21 times, that yoga is very beneficial for you. If you are doing this, your mental health will be clear more and more, and if you are increasing your brain power. So that yoga will help you very, very much for your brain power. So I think you will do in your home and another place, that's why this yoga.